Born in Frogtown, Kentucky, 1807, David Rice Atchison was a United States Senator from Missouri from 1843 until 1855. He is known as the man who was president for one day. He served for a day as an unofficial president after James K. Polk's term expired and Zachary Taylor refused to take an oath of office on March 4, 1849. His supporters deemed him president until Taylor took office the next day. David Atchison was also honored with the title of President pro tempore of the state, which that, apart from the Vice President of the United States, he was the most powerful man in the Senate. This was a surprising thing looking back on history, because the nation tearing each other apart over slavery, Atchison worked his way up the social ladder and had a minor-scale coup d'etat. David Atchison was a slave owner and supported slavery very much. He opposed the Missouri Compromise and worked to make an influence on New Bern, Kansas. To make Kansas a slave state, he went to the South and looked for immigrants who would want to move to Kansas with their slaves, and most of them agreed to it and moved to the new town of Atchison, Kansas, originally settled by slaveholding pioneers. He was a strong leader for the people who support slavery because of his power, and once he left the Senate, he was actively involved in opposing free staters and abolitionists. He chose to lead a bloody battle during the time of Bleeding Kansas in the free town of Lawrence, where he led a mob of 5,000 angry Missourians who called themselves the Border Ruffians. David Atchison was known to have said to his pro-slavery soldiers, "This is the most glorious day of my life. This day I am a Border Ruffian." Although David Rice Atchison put a lot of effort into making Kansas pro-slavery, he was unable to do so, and Kansas rejected slavery and became a free state.